cultures.
Let the celebrations begin.
What a wonderful way to celebrate 80 years of Don Bosco. Don Bosco Matunga has grown in time, both offline and online. Even after 80 years, the pillars of this prestigious school are standing strong.
A very good morning to all you wonderful teachers present here. I, Harry, along with Tanishq, may be leading you into a special program created for you. We would also like to invite our management, teaching and non-teaching staff.
We have prepared some special programs for you teachers. We would like to invite Kyle Rosario to say a few words and Rodney Jayakumar to recite a short poem dedicated to you teachers.
What a teacher writes on the blackboard of life can never be erased. Good morning, dear teachers. It's been a year and 5 months since the beginning of the pandemic. Hats off to you, dear teachers, for educating these small, tender children who are experiencing school for the first time online. Don Bosco once said, "The young must not only be loved, but they must know that they are loved." And you, dear primary teachers of Don Bosco Matunga, have truly made us feel loved. You, dear teachers, have encouraged young minds to think, to create, and to love. You have opened their minds, touched their hearts, and enriched their souls. Thank you to Ms. Shoba and the entire primary school and the management for all that you have done for us. Happy Teachers' Day, and I hope you have a wonderful day ahead.
Primary teachers, you are my future. Teachers proudly stand in front of the class with knowledge and influence in mass, igniting flame in curious minds, proficiently as lessons unwind. Teaching a calling that burns deep inside to instruct thirsty, inquisitive minds. Installing passion that leads to success, inspiring pupils to do their best. Those who are taught well, live well. Blessed are the teachers said to be. It doesn't go unnoticed the works involved, developing great peoples to evolve. All the humble and nurturing teachers out there, thank you for your compassionate care, for smiling, laughing with them, and reassuring your efforts, trials, and mistakes, for placing your hands in our shoulder is what we exactly needed. Remember the teacher who cast the beans. Thank you, teacher, for reaching deep inside me to find what all I can be. I have a future because of you. I'd like to thank Ms. Griselda, teachers and non-teaching staffs, and everyone else who have helped throughout this year. Thank you.
Thank you, Kyle and Warden, for your generous words to our teachers.
Every word was straight from our heart, dear teachers. We thank you for being the people that you are.
Next up, we have got a special performance by our kids. Song dedicated specially for you.
As we recall our happy memories of our years that we spent in the primary section, we are going to sing for you Memories.
So teachers, we gather today, we sing out the song out to you from our hearts, 'cause we're so grateful for all you are and all we are, we owe to you. So teachers, we praise you today, sing out the song out to you from our hearts, 'cause we're so grateful for all you do. We are who we are today because of you. There's a time that I remember when I cried to come to school, when I found it tough to study and I hated every rule. You comforted and you mentored and you guided me each day. Today I stand on my own feet and mean every word I say. Yeah, we've been naughty sometimes, yeah, we wanna sow some days. But we do cherish you and respect you in every way. So teachers, we praise you today, sing out the song out to you
Now, we've got a special presentation by our kids.
Teachers, this was what was happening online in the pre-primary section.
Hello, my cuties. Good morning.
Good morning.
Come, sit properly now. Leave two blocks. Grandparents. Why y'all in uniform? Anyways, y'all can pick your grandchildren from the main gate after school.
No, miss. We also want to learn. Whenever teaching our grandsons online, we were teaching them.
What?
Miss, after Jack fell down the hill, the class just got over.
Yes, miss. You teach us so nicely.
Miss, we haven't even finished our portion.
Yes, why miss. Do you need to study the portion?
Miss, when you were teaching the kids online class, we were teaching them at home, miss. You teach so well.
Miss. Okay, I guess you can attend. Sit down. Teachers, look what you all have done. While teaching the one child online, you all are teaching two grandparents with them too. Now, when offline school begins, with one child, you will get two grandparents free. Okay, everyone, repeat after me. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after.
This is what happens in the pre-primary section online. Now, let's take a look at what happens in the primary section online.
Okay, everyone. 5 plus 5 equals to 10. 5 minus 5 equals to 0. 5 into 5 equals to 25. Can anyone tell me what's 5 divided by 5? Hello? Anybody? What is going on here? Get up! Oh my God, because of this COVID, I can't even touch them. Get up, all of you! Who am I teaching to? The walls? The fan? The ceiling?
Miss, but we are only used to 1 hour class.
Huh? Miss, after our 1 hour class, we all go to sleep.
Yes, miss.
So, what?
Miss, you're going on and on and on and on.
Look, teachers, what you all have done. By giving these boys only 1 hour of class every day, you all have turned them into lazy cows.
Dear teachers, we sincerely apologize for whatever happened online or offline. We would like to take this moment to thank you all, and especially those who have had coronavirus or have had their family members who have had it. Some of you have even lost your loved ones during this year. It's heartbreaking to see you all silently suffer, but in all your turmoil, you never left your students alone. You kept a strong demeanor and smiled your pain away. We are blessed to have you all in our lives. In gratitude, we bow our head and pray for you and your family. We salute your passion for your noble profession. Thank you once again, and may God bless you abundantly.
Next up is the prize distribution ceremony. We would like to call upon our vice principal, Sir Cliff Richard D'Souza, to do the honor. We would like Ms. Choba and Ms. Griselda to join in.
Sir Cliff Richard, for doing the honors. We would like Ms. Shoba and Mrs. Griselda to come on stage.
Are you ready for some fun questions?
Yeah. Yes.
Surely. So, Ms., what is the most common excuse children make when they are late to online class?
Louder. What is the common online excuse the children make for online class? You should ask the teachers this.
Yeah, miss. Who would like to answer, miss?
Network issues.
Network issues? I'll agree with that. I'll agree.
No. Mine say we went for a party. So my child could not get up in the morning.
Like, as you all are teachers and we are students, please teach us a thing like, now, like, once physical school starts, like, if we all come, like, how we should greet our friends and teachers, like, we can go back to the normal thing or not, right? Like that.
He's asking us when we get back to school, as students, how should we treat our friends?
Yeah, miss, that's it.
You have to treat them the Don Bosco way.
Thank you very much, miss, for your time.
Thank you.
Now, we would like to call upon Tanish Devender and Jordan Pinto to thank our dear teachers from the bottom of their hearts.
We thank all you teachers for being so great. We will always keep all of you in our memories and will cherish those memories. Indeed, you all are an inspiration to everyone. We thank you for guiding and motivating us. The teachers have indeed activated a hunger for knowledge and passion, which has inspired and motivated all of us to lead a bright future. The teachers of Don Bosco Matunga have played multiple roles in our lives. You have set an example, and you have shown that nothing is impossible by making online education possible. Mere words will never show our gratitude to you for truly caring and being there for us. Thank you for being there with us today and making this day a memorable one. We would like to thank Ms. Shoba, teaching and non-teaching staff, along with the management of the pre-primary section for all the efforts, guidance and support that has gone into making Don Bosco Matunga great.
I recall with nostalgia the happy memories of my few years that I spent in the primary section of Don Bosco High School. The manner in which the teaching and the non-teaching staff are managing the administration is so very commendable. I feel proud and delighted to tell everyone that the work done by the management of the primary section is so amazing and wonderful. The high standard of maintaining discipline, the cleanliness and decorum in the school premises, the strict security at the gates, the exciting teaching methods adopted, the solving of little problems of children, and the other extracurricular activities is amazing and very much appreciated. You all deserve a big round of applause for this. I thank Ms. Griselda, the teachers, and the management of the primary section for being so responsible, sincere, and hardworking in making the lives of little children under your care happy and enjoyable. I thank you once again for all you do to hold the name of Don Bosco High School in high esteem. God bless you.
Thank you, Tanishk and Jordan, for your cherishing words.
We would like to call upon Melster to thank our management.
A very good morning to respected principal, teachers and our management. On this special occasion, I would like to take the opportunity and convey my heartfelt wishes to our management who have been working tirelessly to shape online education. I would like to thank our KG supervisor, Mrs. Shoba, our primary supervisor, Mrs. Griselda, who have been working very hard to make us learn online. Taking education to the next level, they have surely been a ray of hope. But without compromising on our extracurricular activity and education, they have been exceptional. We know that it has been challenging for each one of us. Pivoting into digital classroom, that meant they had to deliver with grit and grace. They have proved what a management can do. Thank you for sticking with your students throughout this year. Thank you for reinventing what education means and look. You have created an environment of safety and regularity these days. Thank you.
I would now like to call upon the members of the management. Our rector, Father Crispino D'Souza. Our principal, Father Bernard Fernandez. Our vice principal, Sir Cliff Richard D'Souza. And our administrator, Father Orville Pitino.
A very good morning to all you wonderful teachers present here. I, Harry, along with Tanishq, will be leading you into a special program created for you.
We would like to invite Aditya Vani to say a few words.
Akhanda mandala karam vyaptam yena characharam tadapadam darshanam tasmai shri gurave namaha. In this beautiful Sanskrit quote, teachers are compared to God. And today, we celebrate Teachers' Day, a day kept aside to honor our gifted souls who works every day to make sure that we have a bright future. Good morning to all our teachers, our management, our supervisors, Miss Elizabeth and Miss Anita, and all the teachers. Let us welcome them with a big round of applause. On this beautiful occasion, let us take this opportunity to convey our best wishes to all our teachers who have given their impeccable contribution in shaping us. It is rightly said that you are the light of the world. So, we thank every one of you from our hearts. Teachers are the backbone of the society. It is rightly said that future of country lies on your palms. Teachers are greater than parents. Parents give birth to a child, but teachers mold that child's personality. During this online situation and online school, every teacher has faced a lot. Newer technologies have come. You have worked really hard in understanding and implementing it. Miss Elizabeth, Miss Anita, and all the teachers have continued to work hard during this online situation in monitoring the child's progress. You are like a beacon to all of us. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Aditya, for your generous words towards our teachers.
Every word was straight from our heart, dear teachers. We thank you for being the people that you are.
Now, we have got a wonderful performance by our kids. Song dedicated specially for you.
Dear teachers, you have been our friends for so long. Now, as we cherish our moments together, we're going to sing this song for you. I'll be there for you.
Well done, boys. You all sounded amazing.
Now, we have got a special presentation by our kids.
Teachers,
This was what was happening to the kids online. Let's see what happens when they come to school offline.
Okay, everyone, settle down. Okay, so just imagine this to be a globe, okay? I'm not the perfect circle drawer. So, Earth is a globe. I want you all to copy this down. Earth is a globe. There's an imaginary line that divides the Earth into two equal parts. This line is called the equator. What is happening here? Who am I talking to? Why haven't you all removed your books till now?
Miss, we have to sanitize our hands and then take out our pen and write with the pen. Then we have to sanitize our hands, then put the pen in the compass.
Miss, using sanitizers, my hand has become jellies.
Wow, sanitization.
Miss, I know what you are doing online.
Yes, miss.
What was I doing online?
Miss, we know what you are doing.
Yes, what was I doing online?
Miss, we are sending presentations.
Miss, you could just email me, miss. I would watch the video or see the presentation. Why you take tension?
Wow. Any more ideas, anyone?
Miss, done for today.
Oh, okay. Enough for today, right?
Yes,
okay.
Miss.
I'm glad to tell you all that from now on, no more presentation.
No!
I'm going to raise the board in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look, teachers, what you all have done. By giving these boys presentation, you all have turned them into presidents. They've become so lazy. Sorry, teachers, for the way we misbehave during online and offline classes.
Next up is the prize distribution ceremony. We would like to call upon our vice principal, Sir Clifford D'Souza, to hand over our token of appreciation. We would also like Miss Elizabeth and Miss Anita to join in.
Thank you, Sir Cliff Richard, for doing the honours. We would like Miss Elizabeth and Miss Anita to come on stage.
Hello, Miss.
Hello.
So, Miss, I want to ask you some questions today.
Oh, yes.
First question. What is the most common excuse people make, like when they are late to online classes?
When they are late, no, for classes,
yeah.
Right? The common excuse is, Miss, I had connectivity problem. My camera is not working. I'll just move out and get in.
Moving forward to the second question, Miss. Sometimes if the teachers are late, so, yeah, miss, you can answer.
Yes.
Sometimes if the teachers are late, what would be your excuse?
The same, maybe. Generally, we try not to be late, but it has to be genuine, of course. And it generally has to be connectivity issue only. What else?
Third question, miss. So now, this question is for the teachers over here, okay? So, what's the funniest moment that happened online? Anyone?
In one of the online class, my student told me, sir, my microphone is not working, so I cannot give the answer. And he told me on the microphone the same thing.
Thank you so much, miss, for your time.
Thank you, Jaskaran, for entertaining all of us. And thank you, teachers, for being honest.
Thank you, Miss Elizabeth, Miss Anita, and all the other teachers for being our pillars to the online classes and emboldening us.
We would like to call upon Dhruvit Gandhi to thank our teachers.
Good morning, respected teachers. I'd like to say a big thank you to all of you all present over here. I would like to extend my gratitude to all the teachers present over here because of your selfless service and dynamic support which you gave in the online classes was extremely compatible. Also, I'd like to say that it was so tough in the starting of the online classes to actually educate the people, but our school has gone on the next level. The other schools were struggling to do tests, education and all. We were on the next verge of doing extracurricular activities on the same time. So I'd like to thank you all teachers for that. I'd like to thank Miss Anita, Miss Elizabeth and all the teachers over here for encouraging the students to actually come up on the stage and do all the extracurricular activities even during this online period. So I'd like to end my speech by a quote by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He used to say, education is the purpose of making a good human being with skill and expertise, and it can only be done by a teacher. Thank you.
Thank you, Dhruvit, for your esteeming speech.
We now call upon Lav Vasan to thank our management.
Good morning to one and all present here. It gives me a great pleasure to thank you all, the management, for all that they have done during the time of trials. Year 2020-2021 has been a very different and a difficult year for all of us. But the school management has put in efforts to do their best and to bring the knowledge at the door through the online classes. I would just end up my speech by saying a thank you to the management.
Thank you, Lab, for your cherishing words. We would also like to make a special mention of all the parents who have helped us make this program a success. And teachers, hope you have enjoyed this event. We had fun putting this up for you. We have also created a selfie booth for you to create more memories of this wonderful day. Thank you and have a wonderful Teachers' Day celebration. A very good morning to all you wonderful teachers present here. I, Harry, along with Tanishq, will be leading you into our special program created for you.
We would like to invite Harry Fernando and Prem Baraskar to say a few words.
A warm and heartfelt welcome to all you wonderful teachers present here. It is an honorable occasion for all our students to wish our teachers on this day. Just like every year, this year also we have gathered here to celebrate Teachers' Day and to felicitate our dear teachers of John Bosco Matunga. I would like to welcome our supervisor, Mrs. Reshma Belgaonkar, Mrs. Lakshmi Krishna, all the respected teachers and the members of the management. Dear teachers, you strive to make us better every day. You stand by us at each step to make us strive towards the route of success. You are a source of knowledge and wisdom.
Good morning to all our teachers. As we have gathered here on the occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to thank each one of you for being our guiding spirit throughout the year. You have not only taught us a new way to learn, but have fought your way through it. Today, we celebrate Teachers' Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to ensure that the future is bright for all of us. We are fortunate enough to have been blessed with such wonderful teachers who are always up for grooming their students into finest individuals. We pray for their well-being and success and share immense respect today and always.
It is a day for you to relax and see what the students have prepared for you to thank, honor, felicitate and entertain you. I hope that the celebrations of today will remain in our memories forever and always cherishes of these memories. Thank you and have a happy Teachers' Day.
Thank you, Hari and Prem, for your love towards the teachers.
Now, we have got a wonderful performance by our kids. Song dedicated specially for you.
As we have grown older, we come to the realization that we need each other's help to grow in wisdom, love, and peace. So we are going to sing for you, Lean On Me.
Lean on me.
and boys, you all sounded amazing.
Now, you've got a special presentation by our kids.
Teachers, students have been attending school online. Let's see what happens when they attend the school offline.
Yes! After a long time, I get to meet my students. Yeah, I did meet them when they came to submit all their formative tools and all, but we barely even got to talk to each other. Paper here, paper there, paper everywhere. There was so much confusion. But now, we all can have a jolly time together. Tring, 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 tring. Hello, good morning.
Good morning, miss.
How are y'all? Okay. How's your family? Why aren't y'all talking? Oh my God, the mask doesn't stop you from talking.
Miss, you know what? We have... I don't like talking.
Miss, we have lost the habit of talking since the online classes have begun. And miss, during online classes, we were always on mute. And now, the class is silent. Aren't you happy, miss?
No. I'm done with silence now.
We are tired of talking, miss. Throughout one entire year of online class, we have been silent all time.
Then at least talk to your friends.
Miss, we can just go home and talk to our friends on WhatsApp, miss. What is it?
Oh my God, you and your friends are in the same room and you want to go home and chat on WhatsApp? I mean, how do you even show your emotions on WhatsApp?
Miss, three emojis.
Emojis. For almost two years I've dealt with silence and now I am sick of it. At first, it was like a good dream. But now, it's a terrible nightmare.
Miss, during the lockdown, miss, we couldn't see our friends. So, miss, we used WhatsApp. Miss, now when we are here, miss, we can't even go next to our friends, miss. What's the point in talking, miss? Miss, can we continue with our studies, miss?
Wow. Look, teachers, a Bosco boy asking for studies. Wow, times have changed. The boys, they've all turned so dull and boring. If they ever come to school, you won't even recognize them. Y'all will need to work twice as hard to get their happy, joyful, and naughty selves back. Sorry, teachers, for the way we misbehaved during online and offline classes. This dance is dedicated specially to you.
But I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. About once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot. Of the blame if you want me to, but you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two.
I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than now to say sorry.
For presenting a wonderful dance. This dance was choreographed by the students themselves.
Next up is the prize distribution ceremony. We would like to call upon our vice principal, Sir Cliff Richard D'Souza, to hand over a token of appreciation. We also would like Ms. Reshma and Ms. Lakshmi to join in.
Thank you, Sir Cliff Richard, for doing the honours. We request Ms. Lakshmi and Ms. Reshma to come on stage.
Good morning to all of you.
Good morning, Ms.
Good morning.
Ms., I would like to ask some questions to you.
Now, after some time, when we come back to offline school, so that time all the teachers will be together in the staff room, then you all will greet each other, but COVID will be there. So, keeping the precautions in mind, what will be the new gesture of greeting the teachers? Okay, a thumbs up. Okay, miss. So, the next question. When we were offline, that time everyone used to celebrate their birthdays. And on the birthdays, we used to give you all sweets, chocolates. How much do you all miss the sweets?
I miss it a lot, and just every birthday that comes in my class, I tell them, I think we need to come to your place.
Thank you, Miss, for your time.
Thank you, Miss, for your time.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vikrant and Jaskaran, for entertaining all of us. And thank you, teachers, for being so honest.
Thank you, Miss Reshma, Miss Lakshmi, and all the other teachers for being our pillars throughout the online classes and emboldening us.
We would like to invite Adit and Steve to thank our teachers.
You make our lives better, both in and out of class. Your lessons enrich our brains. Your caring touches our hearts. You are an extraordinary person, etched into our minds forever. It is a privilege to know you. Thank you, teacher, for being you.
Throughout the 12 years of my life, here at Don Bosco High School Matunga, all our teachers, non-teaching staff, have treated us like their children and have helped us to set the most crucial building blocks of our life, both in academic field as well as how to be a good person. On this auspicious occasion, on behalf of all the students of Don Bosco High School Matunga, I would like to thank all the teachers for molding us into better versions of ourselves. in this safe and comfortable cocoon of our school, so that we may bravely face the world outside our school once we leave our cocoon. As students, we may have been sometimes very tough to handle from 8th, 9th and 10th, but you have helped us to learn from our mistakes. I take this opportunity to say how much all of you mean to us. As students, this is the best day to express our gratitude towards you all. Once again, thank you, teachers, for being with us as we grow. We will definitely make you proud in the years to come. Thank you.
It is a special moment for our birthday boy and coordinator, Sir Rai. Sir Rai, kindly come to the stage. I would also like to invite the management to share this moment with him.
Aditya and Steve, for your esteeming words.
We would like to call upon Vikrant and Arham to thank our management.
Good morning to the members of the management and to all the teachers present here. On the occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to convey my heartfelt gratitude to the members of the management.
Our rector, Father Crispino D'Souza, our principal, Father Bernard Fernandez, vice principal, Sir Cliff Richard D'Souza, administrator, Father Orville Coutinho, AHM, Mrs. Christina Mascarenhas, coordinator, Sir C. Rai, 8th Standard Supervisor, Ms. Anita, 9th and 10th Standard Supervisor, Mrs. Reshma Belgaonkar.
Due to the pandemic, we students have been studying online, conducting online classes, and coordinating with all the teachers is a challenging task. The management ensures the smooth running of all the classes and handles all the situations with love and patience.
We are truly grateful to you for your hard work and dedication during the online classes. Some teachers teach, some explain, but some inspire. The management present here has inspired each and every student. The Don Bosco Institution and we students are blessed to have a management like you. Thank you once again.
Thank you, Vikrant and Arham, for your love towards our management. We would like to call upon our management to say a few words.
Good morning to all the teachers. First, a big thank you to the speech and drama boys, along with their teacher, Sir Avit Das. Yeah. So, Avit has been teaching our children in the school even before I came here as principal. That means before 2001. Very soon he'll be celebrating Silver Jubilee. Yeah, so a big thank you to Sir Avit. He's got his own style of doing things. I liked the skit because it is already pre-warning you of what is going to take place when school starts. Yeah, because our children and also teachers, I don't know if this is the situation in the high school, but since I'm more involved in the international school, our teachers have got so used to online teaching, it is becoming difficult to get them back to school to teach. Okay, it's so comfortable teaching at home, no? So That is on the side of the teachers, but even on the side of the students, it's become the norm to sit in your own comfortable chair, to have your snacks at the side of you. To come back to the rigors of the classroom is going to take some time. Yeah, so that is already a warning for you. So well done, my dear children. Then I liked the dance, and I was happy to hear that the steps were done by the students themselves. So very nice, very creative. Yeah. Okay, finally, to come to you, my dear teachers, I have written something in the courier. I hope you will read it. Yeah. If there is one group of people that have gone unnoticed in this pandemic, yeah, in the media and and talked about, is the group of teachers. Because the kind of adaptation and adjustments that teachers have to make in order to teach their students has been really, really very commendable. There is no words to thank. And I'm not talking only about teachers of Don Bosco, but teachers all over the country and all over the world. Yeah. I come from a family of teachers, so I know what it means, you know, to take the trouble to teach and to adjust in these type of situations calls for a lot of more sacrifice, dedication and effort. And thanks to you, my dear teachers, for keeping that alive, for walking that extra mile in order to teach our students. And especially for teachers who have children with them who are little and are in school. Because besides teaching the children online, you also have to look after your children who are learning online in the house, which is a difficult task to do two things at one time, to teach other children and also to take care of your children who are studying online. So kudos to you and all the best for all the remaining years of your teaching career. Thank you very much.
Thanks for the rector. I'm happy that he made a mention of Sir Avit and the speech and drama boys, because they have been preparing for this day for quite some time. So thanks, Sir Avit, and thanks, my dear boys, okay, for your wonderful performance. For the rector already thanked you on behalf of the management, and I wish to thank you on behalf of the management, that is Father Rector, Father Orwell, the Vice Principal and myself. I want to say a big thank you also to Sir Clifford, okay, for coordinating this activity. He ensured coordination between Sir Avit, the boys, the administrator and the principal and so on to ensure that today's program goes on well. Thanks also to Shiva and his team for photography and the video recording, to Aurelius for the sound, and the Punes for setting up this place. I want to thank the parents who have done this beautiful backdrop. So once again, to each one of you, a very happy Teacher's Day. Okay, God bless you. And keep you going, as Father Rector said, for many, many more years to come. Okay, God bless you.
Teachers, for the last time, we would like all of you to rise. Kindly stretch both your arms and give yourself a tight hug. This is from us to you. And teachers, we would like to take your blessings. So kindly raise your right arm.
Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parat Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha.
Thank you, teachers, for your blessings.